What's up, guys? Welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. Welcome to the third episode, I believe. And we have to go to this place to find this detective.
Five soldiers, and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
They can track his location. If that happens, this whole operation falls apart. What do we need him for? For the hostage? Contingency plan in case...
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Scarecrow said he'd be here. If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy. Hey, you hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss. Keep your gun on him. We ain't taking any chances.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Simulation activated.
3 gunmen, 1 hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? Did you call that backup? What's happening? Shut up! He's trying to flush us out!
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and the panic take down all 3.
You said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down 3 armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Not yet. I need to access the console. Oracle, attach the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Gotta hand it to Scarecrow.
think I'll stop the video now, and let's do the Ace Chemicals thingy in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and share it.